Imagine stepping outside and seeing the sky turn an eerie shade of orange, feeling the air thick with dust, and knowing that this dust has traveled thousands of miles to reach you. Dust plumes from the Sahara Desert, which happen regularly, don't just affect Africa and Europe. They can impact air quality as far away as the Caribbean, as well as Florida and Texas, and even further into the central United States. In June 2020, the Godzilla dust plume made headlines as the largest in two decades. A recent study, published in Atmospheric Environment, delves into the important atmospheric structures influencing this extraordinary continent-sized transatlantic dust storm. We utilized advanced techniques analyzing wind velocity fields and Lagrangian coherent structures to uncover the atmospheric dynamics at play. Whereas wind velocities and streamlines provided little information about the boundaries of this plume, we found that persistent attracting structures in the atmosphere defined the northern boundary of the plume, interacting with jet streams and vortices to shape its path and evolution. These cutting-edge methods provide a deeper understanding of dust transport mechanisms, offering significant advantages over traditional approaches. Our findings are crucial for predicting future events and mitigating their impacts on air quality and public health. Learn more about the atmospheric transport structures shaping the Godzilla dust plume in our full article.